Hello guys, and welcome back to Oxygen Not Included. The last episode we took care about the energy problems in our base. Now with that covered, after building a huge solar farm in the space biome, we need to take care of some issues around the industrial zone. As you can see, I sealed a little volcano room a lot of cycles ago actually. That is because I want to make use of that magma for a petroleum boiler, which is to be built later on, but we still don't have access to super coolant right now, so there's no use for this magma at the moment. And I'm also a bit worried that the liquid level will rise above this level and then destroy the liquid lock and go into this chamber, which, yeah, we can't let that happen, let's put it that way. So instead I decided to connect this magma room with the industrial zone. This way we can also make use of the heat, create some extra electricity from it. I've already taken care about the gas inside this room, which is now very low, and we can afford to let this gas enter the steam chamber. So I'm just gonna dig here. Let's increase the priority also. Let's put it over. There's a small breach still at the bottom of this. So let's keep some tiles around here. And then we can finally open this. Could be a smart idea to not open it all at once, but instead just open one or two tiles. But I'm not too worried actually, because there's a very high mass inside this room with 200 kilograms of steam per tile. This shouldn't allow the room to heat up too fast, but let's see. Why didn't I stop them from doing that? Jesus Christ. Close fast, please. A lot of hot steam has escaped. Not good. So we can also open the room from above and go down with this ladder. Not enough materials, really? Oh, that's because it's aluminum, right? Yeah, aluminum. Let's make that from copper instead. So some of the other tiles. So I should I almost forgot to seal this liquid lock as well. We're quite lucky here that there's no steam in this room for the moment, because we just destroyed the bottom tile. This should be a priority. Construct all this. water inside this room. Why actually are they not working? I have a green signal, empty pipe. So the steam is not heating up too much, I think, which is good. Because the sweet spot for the steam turbines is around 200 degrees Celsius. Also, the heat has not reached the steam turbines. The only thing I'm worried about is the plastic. The temperature it emits 1726 degrees. Now it has already cooled down more than 100 degrees. Also need to expand this cooling loop. Made a mess. but it's annoying us here. Already seem to be so many jobs to do and so less time for the duplicants to actually perform their work. It seems we will have to deal with the long commutes again next episode. I mean, we have gathered a lot of plastic, we have solved the energy problems, it's about time to set up some transit tubes, but that is for next episode. So I hope you enjoyed this episode. If you like the content, please consider subscribing. See you next episode.